The mysterious coroner asks, what do you primarily use to edit and create your videos with?
I use various different products for making videos or for editing videos. I use Sony Vegas for audio editing. I usually use Wavelab. Sometimes if I'm doing something really crazy, I'll take it into Nuendo. I use Photoshop in just about every video because there's still images that I will pan and zoom and stuff in Vegas, and I will edit those in Photoshop. Sometimes I will even use Windows Movie Maker for real simple stuff or even to reconvert to make something smaller real fast. Pizera to convert files, and download Helper to get stuff off YouTube.
MTanti87 asks, do parents have a right to modify their children's bodies? If not, then what decisions can the parents make for the children?
If a modification needs to be made for some sort of an emergency, or if there's some sort of gross abnormality, then I say it's probably warranted. Otherwise, absolutely not.
Tisajev asks, how much do you travel? Where have you been?
Oh, I don't travel much at all. I'd like to. Unfortunately, I don't. I haven't been many places. I live in California. I've been to Arizona, Nevada, Mexico, Utah, and I think I might have been to Oregon, and that's it.
MTanti87 asks, in Europe, politicians always say that freedom of speech is not absolute and that you must respect others' opinions. Here in Malta, it's illegal to offend religion. You get fined for blaspheme, and there were arrests made for carnival costumes of Jesus, according to you. How is offending people not in the same category as fraud, defamation, shouting fire falsely, and other limitations to free speech?
Well, I don't see offense and fraud as the same thing in any way, so you'd probably have to give me an example.
Do you agree that pedophile and snuff porn should be illegal to make but legal to possess and view?
That sounds like a fairly reasonable default position, so for now, I think I'm going to say yes.
Pax Max asks,
Funk Boom Shock.
The Doom word slash noise is taken from the Art of Noise, correct?
Good ear. That's Trevor Horn messing around on his Synclavier sampler after producing and recording Owner of a Lonely Heart by Yes.
Margin 15 asks, should we have the freedom to verbally threaten someone?
Sure, but if it sounds like someone's going to get hurt, I think we should have the right to contact the authorities and they should be able to detain them for our own protection.
Connected to you two asks, why do you think it is so hard to convince people of faith there is no God, or afterlife, ignorance, or the idea they will never again see a loved one that has died?
Easy. Two words, indoctrination and denial.
Aopic asks, what would your dream world be? If you lived the Stone Ages, how do you think you would be as a person?
I'd probably be dead.
What do you think the future of religion will be?
Very dim.
If you could bring 10 things to an island for 1 year for $56 million, would you do it?
Sure, I'd do it.
And what 10 things would you bring?
I'd bring a laptop, internet connection, tent, mattress, food, water, liquor, soap, clothing, and one of the lovely free-thinking YouTube females.
Mr. Chrono asks, what's your favorite color?
I'll say green.
Antediluvian asks, what a fabulous soundtrack. Amazing. It's very 80s electro, and I love 80s electro. My question, do you like it too? And if so, who is your favorite artist from that era?
Yeah, I like 80s electro. I'll pick a couple. I don't know if these are considered electro, but they're electronic from the 80s. Herbie Hancock. Even though he was around before and after, and he did a lot of great jazz before and after too, which I love. Kraftwerk, who was also around before and after the 80s.
Hadron asks, what's your favorite kind of cheese?
I'm actually not a really big cheese fan, but I do like some of those long-aged cheeses, though I can't remember which ones I like best.
Sir Hot Chaper Chlorome asks, what got you into this circumcision debate, and why are you so passionate about the issue?
I started talking about the issue as soon as I found out that it was happening. I didn't think people were doing that shit anymore. Honestly, I was just completely shocked, absolutely stunned. I had no idea that people were still finding justifications for sexually mutilating their children. Seriously, what the fuck? Hardly anyone wants to talk about this, especially in America, and especially men, circumcised men in America. They do not want to talk about this issue. This is totally off limits. You don't talk about it. We need to talk about it. It needs to stop yesterday.
Kooky Inc. asks, if you could go to any planet or dwarf planet, which would it be and why? You'd have a spacesuit and proper protection, no matter which you choose, by the way.
Nibiru?
Angla Ismoyan asks, what is your real identity? And may we see a video of the real you?
Probably not, but you never know.
XTiger357 asks, thoughts on 2012?
Should I lay down and put a paper bag over my head or something? Would it help?
Schlierz asks, what do you think of underwear salesmen? Obsidian Teen asks, did you ever have a lucid dream? If so, what was it like, and what did you do?
I actually did when I was a kid, but I don't remember the details. I just remember being able to control my dream to some degree.
Mr. Croft asks, why do people feel compelled to sign their comments with their usernames?
I have no idea.
New Kyle Echo asks, will you present a video about other things than religion, based on your interests, maybe a video about UFO or cryptozoology?
I've considered making a video about the problem with conspiracy theories, and also possibly some more stuff related to my music interests, and we'll see what happens.
8Tendo asks, do you like hentai?
It's alright, got nothing against it.
What are your thoughts on Ron Paul?
I think I'd probably agree with him on most things, but the few things that I do disagree with him on, I disagree with him strongly.
Are you a virgin?
Nope.
Are you a furry?
Yep.
Do you like the blueberry pie?
I prefer cake.
Did the lizards send Illuminati to 9/11?
No, they just gave the orders.
Is Obama the Antichrist?
When Obama and the President of the European Union have a child, that will be the Antichrist.
Paradox LC asks, what do you do for a living?
I'm a recording engineer.
Zach Valkyrie asks, what is your favorite band?
Oh, geez, I hate these questions, because I love so much music. I'll pick Return to Forever, because they had been my favorite for most of my childhood.
What is your least favorite band?
I don't know, but it would probably be some sort of polka, mariachi, or ska music. Anything with that constant oompa oompa thing.
What is your favorite song by your least favorite band?
I'll pick anything by Nickelback, because I hate their music, but I love the mix and I love the production.
What is your least favorite song by your favorite band?
Probably one of the songs off Music Magic.
Homo Kiborg Zombie asks, what got you so bent on all those circumcision videos?
Probably the fact that people are afraid to talk about this issue. Americans don't want to deal with the topic, and Europeans don't even know that Americans do it. The vast majority of the world thinks it's a sick and disgusting act that shouldn't be done, yet in America they just do it and never talk about it again. It needs to be discussed, and it needs to end.
Succulent Juniper asks, if you had a superpower, which superpower would you want?
Definitely the ability to freeze time.
Nicole Itanico asks, I was going to ask you your thoughts on gay marriage, but I see you're like me, a straight person fighting for gay rights, so I will instead ask you your thoughts on Sarah Palin.
She's an idiot that appeals to idiots. I don't know what else to say about her.
New 8745 fan asks, do you think humankind will survive its own stupidity, at least for the next half century or so?
Yeah, I think so.
Maggot Soldier 666 asks, what triggered your atheism?
I've always been one.
Ocean Spirit Keiko asks, how long would you like to live if you had a choice and regardless of the average/normal human lifespan?
I'd like to live until I get bored and say no more.
And what's your favorite type of sports?
I really don't like sports, but I like playing pool, and I don't know if you would consider that a sport, but I like that.
Uberhax Ian asks, why do you mainly target the Catholic Church rather than other religions, much like other atheist YouTubers?
I wasn't aware that I did.
Lucy with the Diamonds asks, what's your favorite musician?
I'll say Chick Corea. He might be a Scientologist, but he's one hell of a pianist.
Deep Space Stoner asks, After all these years, masturbation's finally lost its fun. What now?
You gotta step it up a notch. I mean, I don't know where you left off. If you left off sticking your thumb up your ass, then maybe you should try kicking yourself in the nuts. If you've left off kicking yourself in the nuts, maybe you should try autoerotic asphyxiation. If you tried that, maybe you should try necrophilia. I don't know. You got to go to the next step. You got to keep it interesting.